move that out of your way?
I put it there so it can't crawl up under the thing.
Oh. Putty tat. He a bad old putty tat.
There's a new one in there that has it's having problems starting, but okay. Yeah, you're gonna need new toilet pills because that's the last one I put it in there about 4 days ago, 5 days ago. And it's like it's one of them stubborn ones. It's like I don't know if it wanna work. And then it's just gonna work all at once, all of a sudden you'll have super blue water and shit. Yeah, it'd be like a blue lagoon. Thank you. car.
Except they're in the middle. They're not really in a parking place. Oh,
they're not in a parking place.
Pulling up here. Right with these guys.
Okay. Good. Alright.
But I wanted to get on this side of the car.
They got plenty of room to open the door wide if they're old?
If they don't, they got some real problems.
Okay. Don't want to have to get upset and say anything to anybody. Seat now. Scary. Check it out. Got a lot of bullshit in here. Gotta take some of this stuff out of this MP3 player. I don't even listen to all this shit. I use this thing to peruse mixes. Oh, and to play Rex Razor, you know, to fight off devils. But I use my MP3 player to peruse, you know, to proofread my mixes, see what they sound like, and improve them if I'm listening to them through this thing. So if I can make it sound good, this, chances are it's sounding good. I don't like how far out there the vocals are. I don't know shit. Other people think they know what I sound like better than I do, so. All I do is undermine my own operation when I call myself trying to set a level. Because I'll turn my voice down to where you can just barely hear it because I want to hear all the music, you know? Ain't much I can do about it. Just keep moving forward. Write another song tomorrow or something. I gotta stop stressing the dumb shit. One song don't mean shit. Keep moving on. Like the guitars though. I like how they stand out. And how the fucking the slop filling guitars got really buried. It's like and the little punch on the percussion jumps out. This is loud as the vocals. This guy's like retarded. He's been driving crazy around this motherfucker. That's the guy that was sliding around down there. You know, fuck around and hit somebody with a retarded ass. The time. When he fucks around and hits somebody's shit, you won't feel like such a cool motherfucker then. Like, there's plenty of lot in the back, but there ain't nobody. He's a good puppy. I'm hearing some pretty cool references in this. I'm hearing like, what is that, Barry Gibb? It also sounds like the riff from the song from Gene Chandler, Eugene Dixon, Duke of Earl, because that's what the dudes sound like. Duke, 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 Duke of Earl, Duke. Michael, young Michael, I remember the time. La, what is that? I know this much is true.
Respect, show a fellow man. Build on chains in so many ways. You weren't always
The reps part is tight. There was a lot to choose from. A lot of different styles that I actually thought they'd get like layered, which would create an effect, like, you know, more than one vocalist rapping it. But if a rap part is, you know, if it's too quick, you can't do that. You have to leave the vocalist by himself. And that's where that played against that, is it would have sounded all sloppy and fucked up probably, to put more, to blend it more, make it sound more like more than one vocalist. There was a lot of fucking rap tracks for that, different, laid down different ways too. And that one's kind of the cartoonish one. It goes with the song though, the song is kind of cartoonish. Sugar thick.
You gonna get in so Mama can get over there, buddy?
Come along. There you go.
He's a good boy.
He's more of a lightly. Oh, you can wait. You don't have to make a special stop for those, no. Get them when you go there again.
Oh, you know what? I gotta get some soap.
We're going, huh? You don't want one of these.
And I might as well go ahead and get it now. Poor house.
See? Told you. Both dog eat it, though. Painful poundings in my chest, yo. I'm trying not to get excited about it. I've heard of people having heart attacks from quitting smoking cold turkey. I almost am afraid not to take a hit of a cigarette once in a while until I wean myself completely off them, you know? Time we were there, some dude kept sliding around in his goddamn SUV all over the parking lot.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It was just one fucking dude might just drive around the parking lot and slide all over the place. Kept expecting them to fuck up and hit a car or hit a person.
Asshole.
But he never did, so. Oh, yeah, don't park next to her again. You'll freak her out. That's an old
here.
Lady.
I didn't freak her out. I hadn't planned on that. I planned on coming up here. Where I always
come. Yeah, if she was to come out before you made it out, that would just be too much.
Just freak out. Ah! Hey, handsome. You are such a cute guy.
got some tuna. Some chunky soup. Obviously she intends to make burgers. There's buns. Unless there's some Slappy Joe mix or something. That's kitty food. Slappy Joe mix in here. Alright, she's gonna make burgers. Hamburger helper, four cheese lasagna, cool.
Brussels sprouts, green. We gotta get our hamburger from somewhere else though. That hamburger meat makes me sick from there.
For real. I don't know what it is. Modern drums up against that shit's kinda, it's weird. I got the like a snare drum up loud on this side, on the right side, and a loud shaker or something on this side. So it's like it pops up, you know, as loud as the vocals on the hook. Different. That's for sure.
Take a peek real quick. I'm just smelling something. I want to make sure it ain't from this. Yeah, it was so strong I shut it off just in case because it freaked me out. training fluid, power steering fluid. Burning on a motor or something. Cool. And I need a new one.
Smacked me in the head as if to say, hey!
You gonna need one of these, where he going? If he lives.
What's a painless way to die? Cyanide is not painless, is it? Right, yeah, if you're gonna rise and pay from that, well, that's not euthanizing yourself. I mean, if you were gonna be tortured, then yeah, I guess it'd be a good alternative. Which would you rather have? If you make cheeseburgers, you're gonna put them on a bone with lettuce and onion and shit, right?
Yeah.
Do that.
And I got Brussels sprouts.
Cause we got the lightly salted chips. You don't even gotta make nothing with them if you make the burger big enough. You know. Hi.
Yeah.
Spiero Rima means, don't you?
What?
That YouTube channel I made, Spiero Rima. Spit rhyme in Italian. I couldn't see it either. And yeah, pull up a little bit more and cut it sooner. Okay. Yeah, the sun's hitting right before it. So you gotta like aim for right past that sunbeam. And there you go.
Without getting a phone.
Yeah, it.
And on this side I didn't have it.
No, I meant on this side before you angled it back over there.